Guys, you will not believe what on Zomstar.io.
I'm number one on this leaderboard! God! I'm number one! Freaking hell! I'm number one on this gate, on this server! Goodness me!
I need to harvest resource fast. I'm only up to the iron. Only up to the iron. The iron. The iron. Iron. Iron.
Only up to iron stuff, Jesus.
God, look at those mini zombies go. No, I'm just gonna shoot them.
I'm on the wave 21.
21 memes. Keep seeing those. I'm gonna go man for resources. I'm gonna go for resources. Oh, Jesus Christ, I hate when that happened. Oh, Jesus Christ, we need to back resources up to kill the mini zombies. Forget the pain. Be me, all you people and zombies that I am. I mean, goodness me. I've never been number one on anything except like Zlap.io or something. Oh, jeez Louise. Jeez Louise! Am I getting any blocks destroyed? Okay, yeah. Yes, I am. I'm getting blocks destroyed. But guess what? It's the block. It's the block friendly. Yeah, no. I have these block frenzies. I just am forgetting these up to the max level that I have. I think might be like Emerald, that's the best here. You can get, and if you want to get a world record, then you are following. I like the blocks friendly. Makes it harder for the zombies to get in. Like, knock knock, who's there? Zombies. Zombies who? Zombies are at the door. There was folks on the other side. They literally, that's what noobs do. They try and destroy a pro's base. Then it never pays off. Jeez Louise, hell no. I didn't think that would happen. that's the stone that gets really wasted. I think this is the highest hill I've actually gotten up to. Also, this is my, like, third time playing. Wait, what? Got overtaken? Excuse me? How did that happen? Like those, because you can actually get in your base. You could just wait the zombie apocalypse out. Or the zombie bit out, at least. An auto for me. Let's go. I like gold tier stuff. I think it's diamond and then ruby and then emerald. The best one. Ay, ay, ay! Get away, ay, ay. I think it's best that you flee now before you go. Ow, I regret that. Leave now before you regret it. I mean, jeez Louise. It's best to use, like, the rage weapons on the zombies. You can literally just stay inside your base. Then let the zombies try, and I mean just try, to destroy your base. And then just get everything up to the tier that you've got at the max currently. Current way. Unless you have emerald, in which case, just fill your base up completely. You can't blame them. And then, during the day, I got overtaken again. How the hell? I have not died once. I have not died. I've died once. Also, if you want to beat the world record, got to play for over 2 days. Not even three. I mean, Jesus Christ. It's insane, I know, but why do people bother doing that? I mean, they usually just sleep through. Oh, if we've got a boss, it's best to go close up. Oh, it's a boss, boss. Go, demon. Leave. Banished. Is it all up? That's all I lost from that one boss. Pretty much bosses don't even feel like they're hurt once you get to the pro stage. I mean, you start off as a noob in each game. Like in Terraria, I'm a noob at Terraria. Trust me, my friend's way better than it. At first, you think the spear is awesome because it knocks them back, for Christ's sake. So you can't really blame. Can't blame them. But, I mean, God. Oh, jeez. I like that cash roll. Like, money. It's like it's raining cash. It's raining cash. Oh, did not see that at all. When your base is at the max level that you currently have, it's awesome. I can just go quick, just go quick. Okay, yeah, it's all gold here. Now all I'm gonna do is wait. Oh, here they come. Look at these zombies! Eventually you get to the bit where your base is a no-touch base. Mine is not a no-touch base at all. Hey, you got it. I rack up more casualties when there's a horde of zombies than when it's a boss. And bosses, I mean, they feel like nothing now. You just gotta come right at them. Oh, I'm missing two stone. I can solve that real quick. Boom. It's quick math. Okay, yeah, complete gold. When you got that golden tooth, when you got the golden tooth, let me go mine. Let me just go mine real quickly. I'll be out of here. Oh, I'm number one again. No fear. Marked up those minerals. Okay. Got my bow and arrow ready. What do you need for next upgrade? Let me just say. Jesus, 32. 32 gold, I mean, God. It's quite a lot of gold. I'm just spamming this. Just spamming this helps. Any casualties? Here and here. I'm gonna end this here.